life. I'm living my best life. Made a couple M's with my best friends.
Turned all my L's into lessons.
You see the whip pulling up, it's like screw. Dreams pulling up, I'm like screw. I'm living my best.
Okay, you guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I'm sitting in my car because I am at work, but it is officially my birthday. I'm 27 today, February 15th, 2020, and I was on call today. Well, I was on call yesterday for Valentine's Day, and somebody so happened to want to come to work today, so I had to stay over. It's no problem because I pushed my flight back. Because I kind of figured that I would be staying over, so I pushed it back to 12:20. So once I leave work in the morning, after doing 16 hours, I'll have to drive all the way to Memphis. Ooh, that's gonna be a struggle for me, but I'm gonna push it, and I guess I'll sleep on the plane and give me some sleep when I make it to my cousin's house. But anyway, I'm sitting in my car because I have to repack my bag, my luggage, because I just threw everything in my car. Look at it, it's a hot mess. So that's what I'm about. Yeah, so I'm about to pack my luggage and whatever. Sit out here in this car real fast and pack my luggage up and go back in. I'm back on my break. But anyway, I just want to share y'all what did I get for Valentine's Day today. One of my coworkers got me a Hershey Kiss. And I also received a Valentine's Day basket slash birthday basket from one of my friends. He had it delivered here, so that was really nice. I really liked the basket. It was really thoughtful of him and whatever, so I know he gonna wash these, so I'm just letting you know, thank you for my basket. But anyway, I'm about to pack my stuff. Yeah, I cannot twerk to save my soul, and that's just that on that. That is that on there. But anyway, I'm finished packing up my stuff for the most part. It will not fit inside of my bag, so I gotta figure out a way how I'm going to make that work, because I need my makeup for this weekend for sure. So I'm gonna fit it in that bag some type of way if I have to sit there at the airport in the later today and do it. But it's gonna get done. It's gonna fit in there. Okay, y'all. I finally made it to the airport and got myself situated or whatever. But y'all, I always have a hard time traveling. Like, baggage be about to fall over. I'm about to see if they're gonna let me tow this carry-on. I think it's pretty decent size on here. Whatever. I need it bigger because I brought some coats just in case it's gonna be cold, y'all. I've been having a hard time traveling. Now you tell my story. I feel like I just barely made it. I think we started boarding at 11:50 and I made it here to just around like 11:46. But anyway, I gotta let my phone charge. I can't wait to get to Chicago, y'all. I'm ready. I gotta find me some more hair and stuff to wear because I just tried to go to the hair store and I bought this blonde wig, y'all. Baby, it's through booking. I just cannot find what I want to wear. I don't know what I'm going to do.
Expecting a smooth ride, and the last 20 minutes or so are going to be a little bit bumpy into Chicago. Current weather over there right now is we have strong gusty winds out of the southwest. Overcast skies and a chance of some light snow on our arrival. Temperature of 28 degrees. Once we're airborne, we'll have an updated estimate.
You know I like when you ride at the top, babe. She wants you. right, left, right, speed it up, 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 left, right, let's go. Thinking about my grandmama and shit, I got the number one record, they acknowledge the shit. They going crazy when they play here, bobbing that shit. And I just don't want to them thinking about my shit. They found them dead a couple days before I started too.
Hey y'all.
It's cold out here. Okay, now I can feel it in my soul.
Just gonna get some more liquor in you.
Just got to, cause it's starting to wear off now. Cause these toes gonna be frozen. You hear me? Frozen. Let me show y'all.
Don't go with
the edge, cause they're mean. These babies is gonna be frozen. You know, this polish is called Pink Bunny, but it shows up white. But I see on camera, it shows up actually kind of pink. Like, okay, then, toes. Stop playing with me. I'm gonna put this on my own. That's good.
Thank you. came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win.